Belzona 1812 is an industrial paste-grade lining for protection against abrasive attack. It was designed to provide protection against abrasive particles smaller than sand, including silt, clay, or dust. One of the key factors of a Belzona application is a thorough mix of two components. In this video, we will demonstrate how to mix Belzona 1812 by volume. For the mixing, you will need two components: a base and a solidifier of Belzona 1812, a spatula, and a Belzona working surface. Make sure to always follow the manufacturer's instructions for use provided with each product. To get started, twist off the lid from Belzona 1812 base and remove the plastic cover underneath it. With the Belzona spatula, stir the base to reincorporate any settlement. Belzona 1812 mixing ratio is 4:1 base and solidifier. Using the Belzona spatula, transfer 4 parts base onto the Belzona working surface. Then, open the solidifier by twisting the lid off and removing the plastic cover. Stir the contents to reincorporate any settlement. Next, transfer 1 part solidifier onto the Belzona working surface. Mix thoroughly together in a figure-8 motion to achieve a uniform material free of any streakiness. Once the material is mixed, it is ready for the application on pipe bends, hoppers, mixers, impellers, centrifuges.